Nashville. Tell me, how y'all feeling tonight?
Are y'all all right or are you melancholy? We can't tell.
We're gonna have to get rid of them seats.
Make some noise.
Okay, all right, cool.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a couple of sporadic booze. We're gonna see after the first song where we at. We're gonna see.
It started yet.
All right. We didn't bring the pyrotechnics, that's why. Smoke machine.
We are the smoke machine.
What a great band name.
Sweet goddamn it.
Yeah. Sweet goddamn it. Right on the drums. Show your love. It's about to get crazy. Huh. We'll be right back.
Patrice Rushen, start the night off.
Little treats for your lease.
Yeah, we're gonna stay in California. By way of Philly. We're gonna take y'all on a funk tour of America.
That is a great way to explain this
show.
What's
happening, yeah. So she's from Los Angeles, California.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're gonna take it up north. They were in Sacramento, but Vallejo, right?
Yeah.
Yep, like Vallejo. There we go.
Vallejo.
By way of Philadelphia.
Yeah.
Vallejo.
So we're a bit underdressed for this song, this next one.
Cat is halfway there.
Cat almost got it, you know.
Always.
But we, none of us are wearing all white.
The bottom of my hat.
You know.
I'm almost there.
Not quite.
Yeah. No.
But you know, if you're wearing white, you could be in the band.
Yeah. You'll get it when we play the songs. You'll get it.
I got white drum heads.
I know I got a white snare head. So we there. He got white keys.
I got white keys.
Yeah.
And funky keys.
Yeah.
All right, ready?
Let's do it. Thank you.
Cat Dyson.
Good Lord.
Dominic Xavier Taplin singing and playing them keys, y'all. Give it up,
Dominic.
Up to him.
Dominic.
I want lessons.
How we feeling?
All right, so we're going to go to New York.
Yeah?
Yeah. How many of y'all have heard of a band called Change? Not you.
Dang, man.
I wrote this song in 1981. It's my masterpiece. Exactly.
She was negative two.
I was negative two.
Yeah. Nikki Glaspie.
You can do the math.
The vampire album.
Yep.
Yep.
The time traveling vampire.
I was a negative fetus when I wrote this song. I was a swimmer.
She was all
crazy
at the time.
So this is a band. We're gonna play a song by a band called Change. You know what? New York by way of Italy. Well, you didn't know that, did you? I'm gonna play some Italian New York funk. Take a sip of my bourbon first.
Y'all having a good time so far? All right, look. Usually when we ask that question, everybody just goes nuts and goes wild. And I'm just going to assume, because it's a Sunday night, everybody's a little mellow tonight. But I'm going to encourage everybody to go to the bar, get you a drink, and get turned up a little bit. So that when we ask you a question, you can just go act. You can just make us feel like it's 1,000 people in this room. All right? Yeah. So I'm going to ask again. You guys having a good time so far?
There we go. There we go. Right there.
There we go.
Yell at us.
Okay.
Yeah. Is this a jazz club? It's not a jazz club, is it?
Is it?
Shoo-bidi-wah. It looks like a jazz club.
It's a jazz club.
It's a jazz club?
Ruh-roh.
Well, we play in jazz.
Oh, okay.
Ruh-roh.
It's jazz. We play jazz.
Shoo-bidi-wah.
Ruh-roh.
That's it. The five spot. It makes sense. The only time where five is appropriate is in jazz. Yeah. Or a Steely Dan tune.
Yeah, or Steely Dan.
Yeah.
There you go.
Huh? Oh, hey,
they turning
hey.
Up outside. Turn up inside. Come inside and turn up.
Yeah, there's one show going on here.
Thank you. didn't stop to think what you would do. But now I know I don't need you at all. You're the good for me. I'll take my life, I'll take back my love.
Sing it with us all.
Give me back, give me all my love, I gotta change your heart. Give me back all my love, I gotta change your heart. Give me back all my love, I gotta change your heart. Change your heart.
Thank you.
Dance a little bit. So I'm from Oklahoma City, you know, I live in LA now, but I'm from Oklahoma. And there's this beautiful, beautiful, amazing, dope band from Tulsa, Oklahoma that goes by the name of Gap Band. You know, And so, shout out to Uncle Charlie. But anyway, so, fun fact for you, the GAP and Gap Band stands for Greenwood, Archer, and Pine. Those are streets in Tulsa, Oklahoma, especially during Black Wall Street and the Tulsa Race Riots. Go look that
massacre.
Up. Yeah, basically.
Massacre.
Tulsa Massacre.
Tulsa Massacre.
But after looking that up and researching it, that song, You Dropped the Bomb on Me, will mean something very different to you. And so, but enough of that. We gonna make it funky.
We gonna get on up out of there. Education.
Yeah, you know.
The truth is the truth.
That's right.
You know.
But I just wanna celebrate Oklahoma, you know, and this really means a lot to me. But
It means a lot to me too. I'm not from there.
Yeah.
But it means a whole hell of a lot to me.
Yeah, but you familiar with the spirit, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah.
So familiar, family, same thing, you know? Yeah.
I'm bringing you back with this tamarind. We back now. You're welcome.
Oh my God.
You know, we probably gonna have to confiscate that.
Last show, baby. You'll get all tambourine.
Yeah, all of it.
It's the jing,
all the tambourine.
Jingle Meister.
Set it free.
Oh my gosh.
One, two. Okay,
this is blue. Stepping, rock, stepping, roll, stepping, boogie on down the floor.
I'm gonna learn it. And if you don't, that's too damn bad. You don't learn it anyway.
I think they said yeah.
So, it's real easy. Sort of. If you got a half a gram of rhythm, all right? You don't even need a full gram. If you got half a gram of rhythm, you'll be all right. Some of y'all got a nice amount, but some of y'all, we gonna work on it. Check it out. 2, 1, 2. You go behind, stepping low, stepping rock, stepping roll, stepping boogie. Sing that for me, y'all.
High, stepping low, stepping rock, stepping roll, stepping boogie
on
down the floor.
Come on now.
High stepping, low stepping, rock stepping, roll stepping, boogie on down the floor.
Some of y'all too cool.
High stepping, low stepping, rock stepping, roll stepping, boogie on down the floor.
Come on, I see.
High stepping, low stepping, rock stepping, roll stepping, boogie on down the floor.
Come on the bass, y'all. Show your love. Come on. And if anybody's feeling generous, I would love a whiskey.
You know what I mean, too? Can I get a Jameson, though? Like, neat. No ice.
Thank you.
Atlanta.
Where the
It was down there.
Listen to well.
How much time we got? See what's happening here.
Show me something like that there.
Let's go to Memphis. We in Tennessee.
Yeah, we're gonna go to Memphis.
Well, I'm gonna go learn like it there.
I mean, you know. Y'all wanna go to Atlanta?
We'll go to Atlanta.
You wanna go to Atlanta?
I'll go to Atlanta.
You wanna go to Atlanta? We can go to Atlanta.
No, let's go back to we in Tennessee. That's the state.
Oh yeah, okay. All right. Atlanta is the SOS band.
Okay.
But we in Tennessee.
Yeah.
We gonna go to Memphis.
We gonna go with the bar caves on this one.
Oh, I know what this is.
I know what this is. Yeah, I hope so.
I hope you do.
So this is the part of the show where I'm like, oh shit, where's my shit?
Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Hilarious.
Oh yeah.
Is there a fun fact? Okay, fun fact is that there's a famous bass player that lives in Memphis, Tennessee. His name is Mono Neon. Did you not know that his dad played in this band?
Barcades.
Fun fact. Yep. He played bass, guitar.
The original slam dunk.
The original slam dunk was Dwayne Thomas Sr.
That makes a lot of sense.
Yes. There you have it.
Fun fact that I didn't know that and I called that and I was like, Mono, you know this song? I was like, bro, go like this. He's looking at me.
That's my daddy's song. He's like, bro, you know this? My daddy wrote it.
He couldn't believe anybody was playing.
Oh, from O, okay.
Bear had a ponytail.
Go now.
Got bangers.
She plays many instruments.
Yeah, y'all show y'all love with Nikki, man. She's about to show out. She's the reason why, you know, we're all together right now on this stage. And so, again, show your love for Nikki Glaspie, please. Bring in Kamani Funk out here to you to put it in your mouth.
It is my pleasure. All right.
Texture, like it grabs.
Yeah. Yep, that's right.
Heavy finger.
Because what is this? A drum.
It's a drum with string. Okay.
According to James Brown, this is a drum.
He was drunk when he
that
said
is not that. A drum, ladies and gentlemen.
Play your shit like a drum.
He's drunk as hell.
That's not a drum.
That's a drum.
That's a drum.
You own a drum.
More education than that. That is not a drum.
Okay, Sput.
She made it. She really told me to see. Her finger is a mention.
Now get up for Nikki Glaspie on guitar and vocals. I'd like to call to the stage to play guitar young fella by the name of Mr. Xavier Lynn.
Where you at, brother?
He's hanging out in town.
Come on.
From Cleveland. Ohio. Y'all like James Brown?
Yeah.
How much?
A lot.
How about this?
Living in America.
Yeah, I'm out of love.
Yeah.
This is a man's world. Alone from night to night, you find me. Alone from night to night, you find me. Alone from night to night, you find me. I'm singing. I want to mingle. I'm going to say I feel good. Papa's got a brand new bag. It's a man's world. Yeah. Let's talk about some music. I love America. I love everybody. Hasta luego. Get up off of that thing. Get up off of that thing. No, I'm not. Get up off of that thing. Get up off of that thing. No, I'm not. Get up off of that thing.
I feel good. Feel good.
You know what? I wish that was the sound that played when you press the crosswalk button.
Come on.
Wait.
Nikki.
Get me.
Oh, you ain't got the sticks in your hand.
No, man, I got this burp.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to tell you this.
Get me. Get me.
I'm singing. I want to mingle. This is a man's world. This is a man's world. Yeah,
no, it ain't. Shit.
I make love good.
Living in America.
Take it.
Don't tell me how to feel, boy. When you don't, you don't.
Trumpet. We ain't had no horns, so the trumpet. Thank you. shake. Shake!
If your mama gave you some big old titties,
shake. Shake it.
If your mama gave you some big old hands,
shake it.
But if your mama gave you some big old knees,
shake it.
Now there's a flip side to that.
Talk about it.
Because not everybody has positive experiences with what their mama gives them. So we gonna shake that shit too. If your mama gave you depression,
shake it. Shake it off!
If your mama gave you any anxiety,
shake it. Shake it off!
If your mama stresses you the hell out,
shake it.
Shake it off!
Shake it.
Shake it off!
Shake it.
Shake it off! Make some noise for Louisiana.
Make some noise for the swamp.
Now make some noise for Minnesota. One Vikings fan in the back.
Don't clown the Viking fan. That ain't fair, baby.
No, man, it's cool, man. You know what? I cheer for the Vikings.
Vikings.
You know what I'm saying?
We only got one. We only got one Minneapolis.
I guess one Minneapolis. You know.
In the sea of New Orleans.
Now, you gotta think about it. We talking about the funk, y'all. Alright, so one more time. Make some noise if you wanna hear Louisiana. Alright, now make some noise if you wanna hear Minneapolis.
Okay,
that was pretty close.
That was pretty close. You know what? I have an idea.
What it is?
I have an idea.
Play them both!
Let's do. Let's do one verse in Minneapolis,
okay.
And a chorus in Minneapolis,
mm-hmm.
And then everybody in Minneapolis.
She's setting us up for failure.
So we can.
No, that is perfect.
No, come on, bro.
Because everybody will take us on to Louisiana.
Just hang with me, bro.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
That's perfect.
We're going to take everybody.
So you're talking about taking a field trip.
Yeah. We're going to take a field trip.
We're about to magic school bus y'all ass in this motherfucker. Yes, we here.
And then he said, how the hell?
And fun fact, y'all know Little Richard sung the thing.
We gotta go through Texas to get to Louisiana.
I did.
Yeah, we do. We do have to go through Texas to get to Louisiana.
Texas.
Yeah, yeah, Lord.
We might as well go through Texas to get to Louisiana.
Okay, and what is that?
Nah, we ain't stopping with gas in Texas.
No.
We're gonna keep
going. Damn. I got you.
Y'all even got Jenny over there laughing.
But see, we're gonna have to maneuver.
Yeah. Yeah.
I did.
It's all right.
I mean, everybody, huh? Yeah. I mean, that's right.
Yeah.
Man, we still
y'all ever just sat and listened to people talking cold and inside jokes?
We started strong, please.
We just wanted all y'all to feel like a 18th wheel, all right?
Yeah. You starting off strong, D.
Go ahead, man. You call us, but go ahead, bro.
I don't know nothing about that map.
Okay, all right. Keep it short.
Bye.
Thank you.
to come to the front. All the ladies, come on, Louis ladies, come to the front. Come on.
All the ladies.
Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
Don't be ashamed, don't be shy.
It's okay.
So we need the ladies to take over the room. We want all that energy. Some lady funk, if you will.
Yeah, this is your favorite part of the show, right?
This is my favorite goddamn part of the show.
Mine too. Truth be told, it's my shit. Cause you ain't heard, never heard no shit like this. Titties play funk like this before.
That's right.
You ain't never heard it. So we gonna roll down. We gonna give it to you.
Come to, I need more time.
Oh,
Nikki Glaspie, Cat Dyson, Matt Lapham, Dominique Xavier Taplin,
and Robert Sput C right on the drums.
We're KAMANI Funk. Thank y'all so much. We love you.
Thank
good
you
night.
So much for coming out.
Please follow us on Facebook and Instagram.
And we got hats.
We are at KAMANI Funk.
We got hats.
Follow us on Venmo too.
KAMANIFUNK KAMANI Funk. We have hats. If you guys would like a hat, you can come see me and get one. Special discounts for tonight only, because I don't want to drive with this shit all the way back to Texas, okay?
All of this shit all the way back to Texas.
So if you want a hat, they normally 35.
So if you want a hat, they normally 35.
But tonight I'm going to do 25.
$25.
$25.
$25.
And they're expensive to make. They got flowers on them and shit.
Flowers on them and shit.
We got like five different types.
We got about five different
types. Come get you one.
Come get you one.
We love y'all. Thank you so much for coming out. Spread the word. Tell all your friends if they want the real funk.